Yeah, you definitely don't get
foreign cars right there, bud.